Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 3 of season 3 of The Rising of the Shield Heroes. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, what the fuck happened last night? Okay. Breathe in. Oh, okay. Thank God. Like, oh my God, pick me, pick me. Look at how nice I look. Oh my God. Right? Okay, but what about his sister, though? Okay, hold on. What? We got a package deal. Hello, we need her and him. Right. I mean, duh, it was obvious, asshole. That's good, but at least she can like sit up a lot more. Oh my God. What? No. We're talking about like everything else. Stop. That's so fucking sweet. Oh my God. Right? I didn't need to see the foot. I mean, I'm not one of those, but yeah, thanks. So pretty. She gives me Nanalei vibes. Oh my God. She's so fucking cute. Oh my God. I'm gonna cry. At least they got their happy ending. Take your time. Oh. Damn it. All that fucking hard work that they did. That's fucking smart. Oh. Oh, thank God. I mean, and also that too, but how it was so quiet that they didn't realize they were there until like until you do the damn thing. Girl. I mean, if you want, you could throw him over the ocean. Yeah, great. So, okay, just put him in jail then. Would that be better? We can't torture him. Sad day. Look, at least you ain't dying. That's the good thing out of it, right? It does make me wonder who the fuck would buy them. Aww. Stop. She's so fucking cute. Oh And you will. You thought she was someone else? He is strange, though. She's buying, that's why. That's him. Okay. I'll take it. We're gonna get context next week on where the fuck even and where the other as well. Okay. All right. Yeah. See? You're already being better than season two. Thank you, God. We're going to get context. Thank you. Even though when this comes out, I'll be at work next week because I gotta go back to work. Fuck. Okay, but this was good. I love the fact that, majority of this episode really just focused on the brother and sister. And yes, that they have a better life than they were in the beginning of this, but it was just so nice. But, bruh, we are finally getting something. Because, I mean, because, like, really, going into this, like I said, I had my little doubts. And I'm sitting here thinking, like, they're just gonna get them all back and we're never gonna know what the fuck happened to them in their situations. But at least we're like, because I'm guessing what they're doing, especially with what we just now know, we're getting them back one at a time, and then we're going to get stories on them. Which, I mean, I'm not mad at, but I kind of feel like what they should have possibly done is got them all together and then done the separate episodes of, okay, this is what happened during XYZ and da 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 and such. But yeah. I enjoyed it. It's a good episode. I love the fact that we kind of. I mean, this is still canon, but it kind of felt fillery in a way, but not in a bad way, more in a good way, where it's just like, oh my God, like everything about this is still good. Now for our cute little brother sister duo, I'm honestly ready to see these two fight. Like they're, I feel like especially because seeing the younger sister, I'm thinking like, yeah, not only vibes. Like we're not going to see her kick butt. We're not going to see her fight or do anything. But no, like she, no, baby wants to kick some major ass, and I'm just like, I'm so proud of her. Like seriously, she wants to try, and all she can do is try. And if she really is into it, then be the best damn butt kicker as you can. That's all I say about that. But yeah, this was a really interesting episode. But my attribute towards episode 3 of season 3 of The Rising of the Chilled Hero. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single night. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday when I come home from work for episode 4. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye!